into it. Put your ass into it.
Put your ass into it.
Put your ass into it. Tick, tick, boom. Hear me banging down these back streets.
Uncle Funko, Garden City, here we go. So I got a couple pre-orders that I gotta go pick up. There he is. Oh, one's a little bit trashed up. This one. A little bit damaged here. But paw protectors. Five packs, not bad. Wow. What's up, bro? How you been? I got your call yesterday. Was that you that called me?
No.
Oh, I thought it was you.
Oh, that's good. 797-549.
Arnold? Yeah. We got a couple that you guys called. It was
eevee
and cube.
Yeah. Did you pre-order two eevees or only one?
Josh took the other one, my cousin. He's not here though today.
Oh, he's
so
not here.
I'll come pick it up then.
So later. Later?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll just leave one for now.
Yeah. Get me the nice one, bro. You know me. All right.
Yeah. Both of them, I think they're
minty. Yeah. That looks good. Okay, that's one and that's two. Thank you. So what are you in total now?
16, 17.
So we're picking up some pre-orders. Yeah, I did. I think you updated that the other day and I'm like...
Oh no, I updated it this morning.
Just this morning? Okay, well, I'll check it out.
Yeah. She's good.
I know, she's that good. Look at it, even the Flintstones home is here. Like, what do you want to do? You want to just take people's money, right, lady?
That's what they pay me to do.
You're so mean. Like, one of the nicest people ever, but like when it comes to like bringing this out, holy crap, man.
Because people don't expect it.
You're just here to hurt people's feelings, are you? You're so bad. Okay, but I'll just give you my list then, because you're going to do it, right?
You're like, oh no, I know, I'm evil. I'm going to enable this.
Shall I select right away?
All
right,
which ones?
Pichu?
Oh, you have Pichu already.
Okay, so Grumpy Pikachu.
I love that one.
Cubone.
Angry Pikachu.
Cubone. Do I have Rattata yet or no?
He's one of the ones.
Okay, so throw him in. Do I have this? Do I have both Aerosmiths already?
Doesn't look like you have Aerosmiths.
Okay, give me Magnum PI. Both Arthurs, so Arthur and DW. What about ZZ Top? Is there three of them? Might as well grab those three for Josh. I know he'll like that.
All three?
Yeah, all three.
Okay, so there's ZZ, Arthur. What was the one before that?
Magnum PI.
Yes. I was one more.
I guess you might as well put in Flintstone's home. We'll get the three Bugs Bunny. The other fourth one's exclusive that they showed on the...
Yeah,
but whatever. Take three of those. The Bugs Bunny. Super Bugs, Show Bugs, and Salsa Bugs.
Alright, which one?
Okay, so we got two Cobra Kai's. We got Daniel LaRusso and Johnny Lawrence. We'll take two of those.
So, double?
Yeah, double. So I know Josh will want on that one.
All right, so we got two sets of the Cobra Kai.
Yep, and then we'll go Dragon Ball. So we'll do one. We'll do Hercule, Future May, Vegeta, Gohan. Okay. I know. GameStop's gonna have the metallic.
We're supposed to have a metallic.
Yeah, so you guys might have that too, then, right? Yeah. Okay.
So Gohan, Hercule, Vegeta,
Khalifa.
Wait, hold on. After Gohan and Hercule, I have to do another thing.
Okay. Look at what Lainey's doing to us. It's just like.
Okay, so I got Gohan and Hercule.
Okay.
What were the other ones from?
Vegeta.
Vegeta, did you want the regular or the one, the metallic?
Well, you might as well get me the regular too. Regular and the metallic. SS Khalifa.
Yep.
SS Kale. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. The whole Archie comics line. So you have Betty, Jughead, and Archie.
See, that's the one I remember.
And Veronica. Yeah. Those are a must.
Like my favorite Jughead because all he wanted to do was eat burgers and
nap. I'm good for now. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Feel free to chat back later this week because I've added the other one.
Nice. Thank you. Appreciate it. Okay, we got a goodies. Since you guys missed out, like there's a 1, 2, 3. So if you buy two, get one free on all animes just for this weekend because I guess it's like the anime convention weekend, which we got happening here in Winnipeg. And that's Icon Winterfest. Leaving GC, we got our stuff. Wait, this is the one, guys. Okay, fellow tuber, so here's the review for Ice Cube 160. Okay, Ice Cube 160. Box is in mint shape. We got to pick a really nice one. Thanks to Laney and EB Games, Garden City. The next one is 577 eevee. So GC had actually called me and saying that I had two pops available for pre-order for pickup. And that's what I did. I ended up zipping by to EB to pick a couple pops up, which is amazing, amazing pickups. So without further ado, let's get these guys open and we can show you how they look. The review of Ice Cube 160 and eevee 577. Okay, so here's Ice Cube. From what I can see, his hair droops down in the back, right behind his cap. And he's wearing khakis, a pair of black khakis, suit up. He's got a polo on, some kind of, I guess it's like more of a, on the box, it shows him rocking a polo, like a black polo, long sleeve. Also has his goatee. He's wearing some shoes. I can't really tell what kind of shoes. You can't really tell if it's a Nike brand, but it has trooping some kind of pattern, like whether it's Puma or Nike. We can't really tell. He has some earrings. He has a left hoop earring, and he also has a stud on the left ear. And then, got some nice folds in the back of his what he's wearing on his right ear. Nothing. And then his beard goes under, and then it features up, and his eyes are nicely done, and eyebrows that are peeling right at the bottom of the cap. So yeah, that's Ice Cube for you. Really nice, well done pop. OG. Got some gangster shit right here. You can do it, put your back into it. Come on. I can do it, put your ass into it. Come on. You can do it, put your back. I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. Okay, now in front of us we got our eevee pop. This is 577 from the Pokemon series pop games. So the pop is well done. It has a nice orange gold texture, somewhat yellowish. I don't know what he's supposed to be. I think he's supposed to be a fox. Now don't get me wrong, I'm not too keen on Pokemons, but I used to watch and love the Pokemon stuff. So he has a nice tail. He has that little white tip, and then it goes to a big fluff bulk. And then in the back he has like a nice ring. He has some two little minor just feathers sticking out of his he has like a little bottom mane there. And then he has his two eyes, cute nose, and his fluff on his head with his long ears kind of brings out the inner beauty of the eevee pop. And it's overall a well, beautifully made Pokemon pop games Funko Pop. So that's eevee for you. Every challenge along the way, with courage I will face. I will battle every day to claim my rightful place. So that's our video for today. In this video, I also had the time to go and talk to Lady and get a few more pre-orders for the Toy Fair that just came out. Toy Fair comes out yearly, and when it comes out yearly, there's tons of pops announced for online ordering, and for pop hunters all around the world can just be so amped up for this endeavor. So yeah, get your orders in, because it's just a fun day for pop hunters. Anyways, thank you for watching. That's been another episode of Uncle Funko. We'll see you guys.
Yo, cuz, I know why you got the car last night. Shouldn't have been there in the first place. Been up this early in a long time. Turned on the TV this morning. Had to shit on about living in a violent world. Showed all these foreign places foreigners living on. Started thinking, man. Either they don't know, don't show, or don't care about what's going on in the hood. I ain't have shit on my brother, man. I ain't got no brother. Got no mother neither. She loved that fool more than she loved me.